Some people are probably wondering why I keep using like Gen 4 Pokemon for my examples, or why I always, not always, but why I'd like to bring up Dialga the most as a legendary. Dialga, well, Pokemon, I keep saying Sun and Moon. Diamond and Pearl, Gen 4, those were probably some of my favorite games. It's top three, you know, because Pokemon Y is my favorite. And then I would say probably Diamond, and then this game. And I only say this game at, like, third place, because I'm still playing it, you know? I still don't know everything about it. And it looks really... I don't know if that's just the camera, if it's the DS or something. I don't know. It looks even darker than usual. The trainers who take part in this lesson may be inside or outside the school. You may also want to visit our classrooms. Okay. Can we go in here? Is this the kitchen? Pie-eating minigame now? Lazy ass. Okay. No, I'm not gonna fall for the TV. That's what they want you to do. They're tempting you. They're like, oh, look, a TV inside of a classroom. Don't you wanna watch it? No kids resist. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. You see? Talking to people gets you stuff. Huh. Alright, alright. I mean, this isn't like... Most of the stuff I already knew, but like I said, for somebody that didn't know it... Don't care... Nope, I already know about all of those. Don't care. Limber. Anybody that wanted to be paralyzed? Okay, cool. Oops. Alright, not bad. Is there anything else over here? Nope. Wait. That's a window. To the wall. So we can't go up there, can we? Because she was like, oh, something and something. Yeah, didn't think so. Alright. Let's just go out here. Now... I don't know if you guys will be able to hear it, but there's like a mighty wind going on outside. It's been stormy the past couple days, and by stormy I mean California stormy, you know, because it doesn't really get stormy over here. As you may know, California is kind of in a drought, so we desperately need this. You want to know why I want to be the strongest? Because it's cool to be strong. Duh. Look at that smug bastard, dude. I'm about to end his whole career. Look at him! Look at that smug guy. Rising Star Joseph. Get that freaking shaved head ass, fucking Alolan muck ass, fucking I keep swearing ass, fucking can't think of original joke ass. Alright, so I have absolutely no idea. I actually have absolutely no idea what type Alolan muck is. Because muck is just poison, isn't it? It's just like a poison type, but... in its Alolan form. Heck. Let's go with leafage, just to be safe. Because I actually have no idea. Poison gas. Okay, cool. So, let's try Peck. As long as it doesn't have like a... like, oh, if you hit it with a direct contact move, you'll get poisoned. Ah, fuck, I knew it. God damn it. Oh, no. Okay, well, Peck seems to work pretty well. Let's hit it with another one. Mako can take it. She's a big girl. I believe in her. Ugh, super close. Ah, you know what? I'm gonna let Puka finish him off. Yeah, Mako, you're all right. You did good, girl. Now, Puka, end this man's whole career. Don't get one shot. No! God, that was close. That that's fine. No, wait. What if the other guy's faster? I don't know. This is... I'm gonna... Oh, should I risk it? I don't know. I really don't know. Let's give him... Let's give him the antidote. Let's give Mako the antidote. Because at least we know for sure that Mako is faster than the Grimer. So if the Grimer does end up taking out Puka, and I don't have another move... Okay, so we have a chance to... Oh, wait. It has half speed, I just remembered. Because when you paralyze them, they get half speed, so... Hell yeah, take him out. Hell yeah. I wasn't even... Guys, I wasn't even worried. I was lying the whole time. That was a joke. I was lying. It's a joke, dude. Relax. Puka learned Sweet Kiss. Didn't it already have that? It's extremely frustrating, but you're stronger than me. Was there ever any doubt? I wasn't worried. I don't know about you guys. I wasn't worried. At all. Now that wasn't cool at all. Maybe I should aim for being pretty instead. Well. You know. Good luck with that. But fine, whatever. I can admit it when I'm beat. I'll give you a reward even. Take this technical TM. Work up. Okay, blah blah blah. Cool. I think we already knew that though. Oh, that's the school bell. Attention all students. Would Saber please come to the office on 2F? Please. Okay, what terrible thing did you do to get called to the office so soon? Well, I just ended this man's whole career. I'ma say that. Well, so you did do something. Look at that face. No, please, I'm sorry. Lily, don't be upset with me. Zert, you were called to the office already. Naughty girl, it's off to 2F with you. Hell yeah, I ended this man's whole career. I'm gonna rub my face in it. Then run to this man. I'm running circles around him. Look at him. I'm taunting this boy. I did a Ganondorf up tilt and ended this man's whole career off the side of the stage. Is she mad at me? Oh, okay. I was gonna say. Because I was afraid that she was gonna, like, heal my Pokemon if she was mad at me or something. Fuck that guy. I know. He knows what he did. I didn't do nothing. I just ended his whole career. I can't believe that you beat all my students. Fantastic. After seeing such a performance, I think I'd like to battle you myself. Am I ready to fight her? I don't know. That last fight. Well. No, not yet. You must be joking. I will battle you. Just let me save. Let me save, and then I'll fight you. Okay, so, I'm about to fight her. If things don't work out, we'll be back. But let's fight her. Okay, let's go. As a teacher, I've got to see for myself what you did to four of my students. Oh, damn. Teacher Emily, teach me. Teach me, teacher, please. Magnemite. Do I have anything to contest against that? Electricity. I don't think I do. Let me see. Yeah, no, I don't. I have absolutely nothing to contest about against that. If I wasn't so stubborn, maybe I could catch a Pokemon, like, I don't know, like a Slowpoke or something. But no. I continue to be stubborn. Oh man, that was a nice bit of damage. Oh no, this is gonna hurt, isn't it? Oh no, it's not. Because we're grass type. Alright, we'll just hit it with another Astonish. Stop. Get hecked. Okay, this is gonna end up badly if I don't take care of this. Do I have any paralyzed heals? Yes. But what was it that made me paralyzed? Was it him, like, having the static ability? Or was it him using, like, what's it called? Like a paralyzing move, like Thunder Wave or something. I don't actually remember. And yeah, I've used potions on my freaking battles. You wanna fight me? Let's go. Okay. Now we can hit him again, I guess. Alright, let's hit him with another Astonish. Get him, Mako. Hit him with that critical! Nope. Close, but no cigar. Alright, like, two more ought to do it. We can do this. Flinch! Doesn't it have, like, a chance to make them flinch or something? Oh my god, no, please. Gooby, please. I'm just gonna give it a potion. I feel like we'll be okay with just that little bit of health. Oh, man. Yeah, we'll be fine. You can't paralyze me twice. Whoops. Hit him with another Astonish. That's fine. Lily's gonna heal us up after this, probably. Wait, I just realized that was one of her Pokemon. Ugh. Mako grew to level 14. I should really look up what level Rowlet evolves at. Let's switch to Pooka right now. Yeah, let's switch to Pooka right now so we can, like, heal Rowlet up and, you know, just in case. There's one thing that sucks, though, is that Pooka has piss poor health. Look at that, 25 hit points. Alright, do we have anything to do? Actually, because I don't even know what type Lola Meowth is. I think it's like dark or something, but even still. I don't think I have anything to contest it. Charm. We're gonna do that. We're gonna do charm. Frickin' frick. No! No! No, my god. Okay, we're not gonna risk it. Give that potion to Mako. Stop! Stop! It's just a prank! Okay, well. That didn't go so well. Alright, so. We have Mako. 43 hit points. Or 42, I should say. I think she can do this. Yeah, of course she can. It just sucks that Pooka isn't gonna get any experience for this one. Too bad I don't have any revives or something. Well, heck. Stop using Bite, you freaking cool dude. Oh, man! Hella. Sensational! Look at that face. Damba. Nice, maybe you'd like to take over as a teacher here for me. All joking aside, though, I do want you to take these for me. So, a little reward for beating me off. 5 Great Balls, hell yeah. 5 Great Balls that I'll never use. They're Great Balls. Great Balls are better at catching Pokemon than normal Pokeballs. But we knew that. Know your Pokemon and know their moves. Those are the basics of being a trainer. How about it? Oh, who is this guy? Lima? Ilima. No. Lima? I don't know. Captain? I'm gonna have to decide on something. I'm gonna say Lima. Or Yima? Lima. I'm gonna say Lima. I don't care. Captain Lima. I couldn't help but observe your battles. You look so very delightful in battle that I had no choice but to summon you here. This is Saber, who moved here to Alola from the Kanto region. She's got a real sense for how to use moves. And I think she's going to go far as a trainer, yeah. I see, then welcome, newcomer. I look forward to seeing the brilliance of your moves in my trial. Indeed, we captains are the ones who conduct the trials you will face on your way to challenging the Island Kahuna. My trial is held in Verdant Cavern, the trial of Captain Lima. You can find Pokemon living everywhere, even in the patches of tall grass and Howoli Silly. Silly. City. Perhaps you'll want to fill out your team a bit before attempting my trial? Yeah, ain't that the truth. I sincerely look forward to your challenge. Oh, yeah. I reported to the folks upstairs about that Tauros blocking the road out front again. That guy's Tauros is pretty much a celebrity here on Melee Melee, you know. Well, I guess it's time that we dismiss you from school, Saber. What is this, like some Fate Extra stuff? Be good to your Pokemon and try to follow through who the blah blah blah. Try to follow through with those status conditions too. Good luck with your island challenge. I hope you get close to a lot of new Pokemon. Saber, enjoy your island challenge and be sure to use the skills you learned here at the trainer school. Good luck, future champion. Am I just never gonna see them again? Lily, please come with me. Oh, hell yeah! It's not like I wanted Lily to come with me or anything, Baka. Of course. Hurry up and load! I can only look at myself for so long. Saber, over here. You know, I was really impressed seeing how you battled with your Pokemon at the trainer school. And even back when you weren't yet a Pokemon trainer, Saber, you were able to save Nebby. You were chosen by your Pokemon so quickly, I understand why now. Oh, I forgot about Tauros. Okay, there we go. Muar. Look at how. Ho, if it isn't Lily and Saber. Sorry for scaring you, friend. I guess it's time to get old Tauros back home. Oh, but why don't you give him a little pat for a Saber? Sure, I'll give him a little rub. Zert, he wants you to put that big old Tauros? If I had a pulse, it'd be racing right now. Nah, it can't be that bad, can it? Let me give him a little rub. Ha ha ha, you see that? The rascal already loves you. Pokemon can become happier when we show them some care. Wahaha, oh the places you'll go, child. And as you do, you'll surely meet more Pokemon and people who enrich your life. The Kahuna's sons are something, eh? Able to calm a raging Pokemon without even needing to battle, now that's something. I mean, I like Tauros plenty and all, but it is pretty scary. I don't want to ride on it. So where are you two off to now? I was thinking I would show Saber around how Oli Silly. Oh my god. These names, man. I was thinking I should show Saber around how Oli Silly City. God, why do I keep saying silly? A bit. Jesus. Nice idea. You're always on top of things, Lily. Saber just got here to Alola, huh? Then let me tag along, too. No, go away, Hao. It's me. It's me and Lily. This is our date. God damn it, Hao, you had to ruin things, didn't you? That's right, go off on your own. Oh, Hao. I guess we should catch up with him before he gets too far, Saber. Bigger than Alola. No, this is supposed to be my date. But I'm ready for a nice stroll around Hawaii, especially the beach. This was supposed to be my date with Lily, come on. Oh, nice. Hawaii City, beachfront. Slowpoke. You perv. How, you perv? Beach time, yeah. Is he just gonna go in there with his backpack? Who was that? Hey you, you come to Alola from someplace far off, haven't you? I can tell. Then let me teach you the proper way to greet someone in Alola. Alola, give it a try too, just like that. Alola, you'll make more friends if you say it. Alola's got plenty of tall buildings. It's even got a tourist bureau of its own. Cool, so let me... No, there's nowhere on the map that says we're supposed to go anywhere. So let's just explore around, I guess. What's over here? Nothing? Can we go in there? Nope. Over here? Talk to this lady. Alola, you here on vacation, young friend? Or perhaps a trial goer? I guess I'm a trial goer. In fact, why don't you take this? Another potion. Hell yeah. I don't even have to buy items. They'll just give them to me. A Pokeball. Nice. Pokeball. Hell yeah. Rare item get. Hello, shirtless man. Okay, that was pretty gross. Can we talk to this bikini lady? Ground type moves won't reach flying type Pokemon, right? So they don't do any damage to them. But water type moves will wash away any ground types. They're effective at that. Yeah, that's sort of the way it works. Look, catch. Would you stop? I know they're squishy, but there's no reason to throw Pukumuku at me. Throw a Pokeball if you want to throw something. Gross. What the hell? I'm leaving. Oh, wait, I'm not. Or am I? Yeah, because look, you leave footprints, but then... I thought I was leaving footprints on the towel, but that wouldn't make any sense. Okay, cool. Anything over here? Nope. Let's just walk over here, I guess. Talk to this guy. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Anything else? Just want to be thorough, guys. You know me. Behind the wall and laid right to it with the car. Alright, chop it for all. Cool, cool. That is really weird that Howl can recognize me by the sound of my feet. So what do you think? Howly is something, eh? Alola's gotta be the best place ever to live. Oh yeah. Hey Saber, come in here with me. I've got a good idea of something you could do. God, I swear to God, Howl, if it's something dumb. Hey miss, is it true you can get some kind of special gift if you have Rotom Dex? My goodness, you get the news fast. Hardly anyone has a Rotom Dex, but it is true that we have a special item to go with it. It's our very own Pokefinder. Here you go. Awesome. Isn't that awesome, Saber? You got a Pokefinder. So, like, what's a Pokefinder? So, photos, Pokemon. I mean, top of your partner, Pokemon. But I guess since it's Rotom inside, it pretty much is a Pokemon partner. Either way, you're pretty darn lucky. Meet you outside when you're done in here. Well, photos you can snap Pokemon Pokefinder. Simply too cute to resist. Alright, well, Pokefinder, I want to give it a try. Boy, I might never want to leave this Pokedex. Alright, so, I think we're done for now. Not because I want to, but because my back is hurting, and also because my battery on my camera is about to die. It could die at any second, so. With all that in mind, I know this is a pretty abrupt ending, but hey, what are you going to do, right? We'll be back pretty soon, hopefully. Today's the 24th, as I said. Tomorrow is Christmas, so happy holidays to anybody who is watching this. I'll try to record a little bit later on today. I'm going to edit this today. Hopefully post it today, if I can. And then, I don't know, maybe we'll record again tomorrow or something. So, thank you so much for watching. We'll be back in the next episode. Peace out, guys. World peace. Love each other. Eat some cake. Do what you will. See you later, guys.